Hello, everybody. Welcome back to VG Bits. It's FaZe Plays Mario Rabbid Kingdom Battle. Trying to finish up the Donkey Kong DLC. It looks like we're getting close. We just finished a whole bunch of puzzles. And we unlocked a golden barrel here. So we're going to see what's in it first. Oh, looks like a bunch of push carts. Okay. Push cart, switches, maybe some switches. Let's see. Okay. Oh, that wasn't overly difficult. Gold-plated Paroxium? Yeah, okay. Sure. Not going to be able to pronounce that. I don't use $5 words. We did open up the door down here. Let's see what we got going for us. It does look like a battle. Tell you what, folks. Before we jump into this battle, let's go ahead and assess the skill tree, see what we got. You know, there's still quite a bit of skills to unlock. I'm just wondering. Just wondering if this is really the end of this episode or end of this DLC. Check our weapons real quick. Looked like we already had everything mapped out here except for this one for Cranky. Against the boss, does some ink damage. Or a chance of ink damage. But it does bonus damage to the boss. So we'll go ahead and take it and see what it does. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna get into this battle here, see what happens. God, he is huge. That's not good.
Hmm.
Uh-oh. Mega Rabid Kong. Alright, so what's the play here? How do we... They showed us that we can't physically harm him. Have TNT stands, though. Dang, 3,000 hit points in that pool. Ooh! Okay. I don't know if it'd be better just to go straight damage on him. Probably just do straight damage on him. Let's see if he moves. Okay. So it's not gonna matter. Donkey Kong's gonna have to pick that up. So we either do damage to him or do damage to the pool. Either way, we're gonna have to. Go ahead and use our shield because I'm not sure how close we're going to be. Bad guys here. Doesn't mind running over his own. That sucks. Damn it. Oh, okay, good. Let's just freeze. And that does 500 damage, so you can't argue with that. can go ahead and heal both of them. That's good. Cranky. Put him to sleep. 2,000 hit points. Man, that's a lot of hit points. And they're gonna respawn. Shit. That was bad. And that's worse. Take him out. Oof. Definitely need to try to get her out of any kind of line of sight for right now. Damn. One more space would have been good. All right. Damn. He's right there, too. She's got one turn to heal. Maybe I can get him away from her. Maybe it was enough to take him out. Let's see what happens. Come on, that was a good shot. Damn it. Damn it, she's taking a beating. Thank you. Damn, she's taking a beating. Well, it took an extra turn. I think I spent too much time attacking him and not enough time attacking the damn pit. Which means this DLC is going to be a little bit longer than I anticipated. Well, folks, I'll tell you what. We're going to go ahead and hold the episode right here since we got some exploration to do, and this DLC is going to branch out into a whole other direction that I wasn't anticipating. I appreciate you guys hanging out with us. Thank you for all your support. Please leave us some likes, comments. I know you're out there watching. Please go ahead and subscribe to keep an eye on how this plays out, and we will catch you next time. Thank you very much, and bye.